Luffy's Devilfruit is not overpowered. I feel like many people forget that Luffy trained with his Devilfruit for like 10 years until it became useful. For that first year after eating the Devilfruit, he couldn't even muster a simple gum gum pistol. The only reason the fruit is as strong as it is because Luffy is the freest man in the world.